but we have a returning face. Welcome to UpUpDownDown. We got VGOG against Kofu.
Who the f is Kofu?
Kofu.
F-bomb.
I'm Prime.
F-bomb by Kofi.
Prime.
Kofu.
Prime. We were changing because Kofi didn't.
Okay.
It was too close to Kofi.
But okay, so.
I was silent them. I said, nah, I ain't writing that down.
Oh my God.
I was silent them. That's not your name anymore.
No.
So if you've chosen to be colonized, you can completely lose Kofu.
I love how we can't even get through an intro without arguing.
Yeah. Well, I mean, there's a lot of pent up frustration. We haven't seen each other in a while.
Yeah,
this is true.
There's a lot to get out. So you can use that and then go. Oh, AKA, or you can just drop it. It depends on how you feel. Kofi is very intimidating.
Kofi is.
Mouse just.
What is it? I'm just going with Prime. That's how I feel. That's what I am in my heart.
That's what I feel. That's what I am. You know, Kofi intimidated me one time.
What?
So, you remember working out? Did you ever work out at Rob's?
Yes.
You did?
So, okay. So, we had this trainer, seen this guy, we working at his gym, and he had a thing called the One Ton Club. And you've had, what, 6 lifts, squat, bench, all these lifts.
Overhead press.
Yeah, and so when it hit, you hit, what, 12,000, 1,200 pounds? A ton, right?
No, that's not a ton. A ton is 2,000.
2,000 pounds, there we go. Psychology, I don't care about numbers. I have a calculator on my phone. Who cares?
Math is not
a I had to think about it, too, because I'm not a numbers guy either.
Yeah.
No, it's 2,000.
No, it's not. Duh, come on. So the day, I'm 195 pounds at this point in time. I'm about to be the lightest person by a bit to be in the one-ton club. I got one lift left. I think it's like an overhead pull, whatever. Kofi happens to come in the gym that day. I had never seen him in the gym at that place ever. He came in and he didn't even work on
never,
he stood there because he knew, because at that time he was the lightest person in the one-ton club. And then, this new upstart who's been coming to developmental territories just chasing Kofi trying to get a job. It's finally gonna come up and become somebody, become something. And Kofi comes in and stands and watches right in front of me. Pretend he's talking to people, and he's just watching. What happens? I don't hit the lift because I'm intimidated.
Oh.
Kofi, I go in 2 days later, and what did I do? Kofi wasn't there. I hit my record. Meaning that I feel your pain. I feel your pain.
But that was a really long way to get there.
Okay. Hey, old brothers hanging out, playing Tekken.
Playing Tekken.
They missed nothing but my 2 wins. Like, they're on the board. They were off camera, but it happened.
If it didn't happen on camera, it didn't
happen. Oh, is it on tape?
Yeah.
Isn't it? It's...
Yeah. Your losses from the previous are on tape.
We need to erase that.
You remember that one, right?
Yeah.
Easy.
It was easy. It was like 6 straight. Yeah, yeah. It was actually 6.
Wow.
It was 6.
Back up, man.
I'll be back. Mike.
It's very mean today.
What a jerk!
That hurt.
That's very mean today.
I just want everyone to know you're not gonna out talk.
No.
I mean, there are times I just stop.
You just give up.
We haven't seen each other in so long.
We haven't seen each other in so long, and I can't wait for it to happen again. I can't wait to see you again a long time from now.
This is what you wanted. You wanted to be on the SmackDown. This is all we do.
I mean, I got to brush up on my trash talking too. So I'm at a deficit in every category. Playing trash talking.
Deficit.
I said deficit.
Definitely.
I said I'm at a deficit.
There's gonna be a replay of that.
You know what?
I really hate this character. And you have that? Oh my gosh. I can tell, I'm the little brother here, you can tell. He's bullying me.
Oh, wait a minute.
He's bullying me.
There you go. Yeah, he's strong too.
Not cool.
I know.
Boom. Stop it.
It's too strong like that. Lucille.
He's cheating. That's a whole weapon.
You got your pants on.
I'm a real man fighting.
Ooh.
He took that away from me.
Oh, parry!
See, he's using a whole dang weapon.
Not a parry.
What are you doing?
Oh. Ooh. Let's go. Nope.
Ah!
that. Dig it like a champ.
Damn. For some reason, when I play this online, hitting that on people is just—it's just a satisfying.
You and that combo, I really hate it.
It takes away too much life, man.
Dude, it's cheating.
That's half, almost like a third of your life.
It's, it,
that's insane.
I just played a game.
It's,
it's three.
One, it's, one is a whole bat with barbed wire number one, so he's just cheating. He's just cheating.
This is cheating. I didn't make it. Put the bat down.
Bat down. And then we'll see.
Oh. I got too greedy. He got one.
See, because he didn't use a bat.
Oh, see?
He didn't have a bat to help him. See, look, he's got a whole bat that takes away three quarters of your energy. Oh. See, look, a whole bat.
Insane! That's too much, man. That's too much life. Fight.
See, at least I'm a man fighting with my hands and my feet. Ooh. Just trying. Ooh. Just trying. Because I can do it. I can do it. I know I can.
But that's the bat.
See, look, the bat. One for this bat! One for this bat! One for this bat! One for this bat!
No, no, you better not get up.
Oh! Ah, what the hell was that? Damn, I totally messed that up.
That was on me.
That was on me. We're going for that bat!
Man, it's a whole weapon!
I forgot to tell you, Lucille is thirsty. She is a vampire bat.
You want the rock star? You want the crocodile runner? You want the crocodile runner?
I want whoever wants to take an L.
Crocodile runner don't take no L's.
Crikey.
Not the crocodile runner. Crikey.
That's not a bat.
Is that? All right, crikey.
That's not a
knife.
That's
not a knife. That's a knife.
Come on.
Ruin my perfect. Bah! Oh! Get off. What's going on, sir? Oh, you ducked it!
See what I'm talking about, man? I'm going to win this match.
Oh, crap, that. Oh. Just kidding!
Round
two. That's not a knife. Fight. This is a knife. Ooh, what is that?
It's a fake bat hand.
Put the bat down, bro. No, sir. Yeah,
I got a knife.
Too. I swear. Oh, that's a knife.
That's a bat.
Piss me off, man.
That's cheating. I'm telling you, it's cheating, guys.
Oh my god, you gotta be kidding.
You gotta be kidding.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Woods. I think we need to like have
No, we don't. Nothing happened.
You know what? Cedric, win a match before you start trying to make rules.
I mean, we was tag partners, man. Oh, you're fast. Oh, you're fast, bro. Okay.
Bro, it's quick. The TV blinked, quick. And he hit a button and it got me.
I threw him.
We got a whole bat. Room,
yeah, I mean, you're out here with a bat.
A whole bat. That takes away three.
Look at that. Insane.
Caught him out of midair with that spin kick.
What? Oh my god! Oh my god!
Stupid. Get this wax thing out of here, man. I can't see.
No, you're in front of the TV.
No. No!
Oh, I didn't realize Kofi had a knife in his hand.
That's not a knife.
Not a knife.
This is a knife.
You got a big hand.
I wonder if half the people even know what Crocodile Dundee is. God. The young yeah, movies
what,
out
what,
there.
What's the last Australian movie that got big?
That's the last thing he's ever done. Come on, man! I knocked him through the hole!
Oh!
Oh my god.
Get off me, man. What a reptile in music. Uh-oh.
I love that element to the game, bro.
Oh, we can't do this vanishing screen thing, man. It's
part of the game.
Mm-hmm. Oh, big smokes! Mm.
See? The bat is cheating.
The bat is cheating.
No.
Ah! See? That wasn't bat, that was hands.
You don't have no kick.
Yeah, you do.
Well, I got a whole bat.
Who needs kick when you got a bat?
Oh, man, one kick.
Yeah. Okay. I'll be one for that.
Don't let him get that bat. Don't let him have the bat. Got him.
Get him, hurry, go.
The same way.
The game is just, the screen is like giving up.
Oh, wait.
I'm taking advantage.
What do you think? You think the match is over?
Got him.
So, update for you guys watching, the screen is cutting out at random times.
Oh my god.
So they had to stop and figure out what's going on.
Yeah, Kofi starts swinging.
Unless here, maybe there's a, does anybody have a USB plug on an outlet? Because the USB is plugged into the PlayStation and it might be a power issue.
Like a USB like?
Just a brick that I can plug the USB into that's, oh, that's not long enough for me.
What kind of USB is it? USB-C?
No, just regular USB. Oh, which is, I guess, what?
Wait, I got like a port.
USB?
All right,
I
don't know.
What's a regular USB call?
Is it USB?
What's a USB A?
C.
I don't know.
The C is the oval one. What's a USB B?
C. Doing it again.
Well, what's USB A?
What's it doing?
No?
What's
it
doing?
I don't know. You can't Google it either.
This is an internet gaming show. We don't even know what USB is.
Yeah.
Wow.
Oh my god. Save by the way. Piss me off, man.
Why is pulling the bat out take
got
more?
Got him.
Bat is cheating.
Why are y'all here?
Why are you so broken? You learn how to win a game before you say anything. Your arms are too. This is too scary, bro. That's too scary, man. That's too scary, bro. Your arms are too big to be around my neck.
Oh shoot, Eddie 6'9".
Who is this? Eddie 6'9". Let's go. Okay.
She just snitched.
Just walk it out on her. That's right. You're telling everybody. Oh, okay. You got some new stuff. Get your. Dumb.
What?
No, sir. Chop!
Whoa!
Good
idea.
Okay. Oh! Easy, easy, bro. Okay, come on. Oh, Mansoor out! Mansoor out!
Round two. Don't work with me.
Oh, really? Now you see what I gotta do now. I gotta hit one every match.
Oh,
button masher. Nope. You got a button masher over here.
What? What?
Oh, oh my god.
Oh my god.
That's
so many times. That's
my button masher. Oh.
Uh-oh, wait a minute, hold up. Oh!
Oh! Oh, that button match.
Oh, no!
So, some of the same respect that I would show you in the middle of a battle.
Exactly. Oh, my God!
Whoa, come on, son. Come on, man. I mean, how am I supposed to work under these conditions, you know?
Exactly, that's how I feel.
I thought you can be.
If you insist, if you insist.
Bow! Got him!
He's probably agreeing with him. Hold on. Hold on.
Bah! Get your ass up. Ooh!
Oh! Look at you. That's dumb.
Nice.
Boy, that's
fun. Kill! Kill!
Kick is.
Stu, camera angle, bro! Camera angle! Bah, bah.
Oh, no. No.
Come on, I was supposed to connect. Get out.
It did what it was supposed to do. Dumb. So, ooh, I said so.
Get off.
I am. Okay.
Yeah, that's a nice
one. Oh, nice one. Okay.
Juggling.
All right, here we go. We get the button out.
Got him.
Oh, my God. Oh, no.
Get up, man.
Fight.
Give that kneecap. That oblique.
Uh-oh.
They're very illegal oblique.
Oh, come on, really?
So you done made him mad now. You made him mad. You made him mad.
And he kept the hat on the whole time. Okay, Sarah. Okay.
This mother. This is.
No.
Oh, please, God!
Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
He's about to get him up.
He feels it. He smells blood in the water now.
About to get him up?
Kofi the Bloody Pope Kingston is about to.
Get up.
Oh, no. Not like this.
No.
Oh.
Oh my God, please hit him.
Oh.
What the? Oh my God.
Can he finish it?
Wait, nope. No. He can save it. He can save it.
No, he can't.
Oh.
That's terrible.
Bam.
Why did it hit?
Dang.
It did hit.
Dang.
Yeah, it did hit. Just, you know.
Dang. Dang. Wow.
I feel like that was the main event, I'm not gonna lie.
You gotta have him stand up.
That was the main event.
You gotta have him standing up. You made the contact when he's laying down. You gotta be standing up.
Yeah.
Alright, Steady. The pride of the squad. You gotta pull one out.
I would do my best, Sensei.
Oh.
Good lord.
What?
Not this.
We hate him.
Fight. That's too much. That's okay.
Nice.
kid.
Oh, okay.
I'm blocked.
Nope, that ain't gonna work.
I'm gonna give you a little word of advice. Stop charging me like a bull.
But that's what I do.
Yeah, that's why you ain't want a match yet.
Damn.
I'm just, hey. Am I right? Trying to help him out.
I hear he's using magic.
Well, you know what? Matter of fact, just run straight at him. Yeah, do a Bart and Lisa.
See, look, and you know he's right. Come on, he's right. That's right.
Did you say
that anymore?
Hardhead said.
Hardhead
said. What was it? Oh, Prime. Sorry.
I can't focus.
All out of stuff. From all angles.
You can
look at you from back here. Uh-oh, Cedric. Yeah. How come that don't take as much as Negan's?
My question is, how come no one's complaining that Cedric's got a shield, a spear, a sword, a knife?
Oh, because no, it doesn't. It's crazy.
I mean,
I should have picked it up.
Of course, it's not going to do the same damage when it doesn't connect.
I got weapons too. Ooh. Damn. Got nothing.
Come on, Sid. Get going. You got one on me.
Right to the gut. Get the broom.
This is it, Sid.
Alright. Enough of this. Let's make this for outside, man. Yeah.
Come on, wrong button. Nope. Oh!
God!
Get the broom.
Wow. Get the broom. You hate to see it. I was pulling.
You do hate to see it.
I wanted you to pull out there. I try to get it to you. Make sure that you use that angle.
I'm gonna tell you, man. Eddie 6'9", get the powers.
Yeah, you got the wrong guy.
Yeah, that's it.
Going up against the button. Yeah, you know. I said a button master.
Yeah.
I'm so sorry.
I don't know.
You really have good control.
Didn't they just call me out earlier?
I mean, this is what he does. What do you mean?
What? Huh? Who are you talking to?
What?
Wow, GD in. Wow, the game hasn't even started yet.
Yeah.
You're already GD in.
I know who we picked. He's getting hot. She's hot right now.
Fast. You know who we picked? Yes.
He's so bad. Listen, GD in.
Wow.
Just getting angry.
GD in about a streak?
Man. My goodness, maybe you don't deserve a streak.
You must have it real good at home. Yeah. GD in about a streak, jeez.
Oh, look at him with the center. Can you see him on the center?
Wow. I just picked a black guy, you know.
You gotta respect it. I mean, I'm angry with what you're saying, but what you actually said, I'm really respecting. I appreciate the representation.
Oh, damn. Oh, that doesn't mean kick fairies in space. Like that. I saw that coming, bro.
I'm gonna say this ain't my dominant side. Why don't you get a phone? Get the webcam.
He's smashing. See? He's just smashing.
I was telling the truth. I was telling the truth.
The view I had, Vera's eye view.
It was the truth.
Come on.
Fight.
Ooh. If he had him back, he would have been one of them.
See how it feels?
Yeah, struggle with it, huh?
Hits. It doesn't take away nothing. Mm-hmm. It's a big difference.
Ooh. Oh, man.
Hey, why are y'all talking?
Ever conjure up a bat? Yeah, like magic, right? You can't have a magic bat up there. Just think about it, isn't it?
There he goes, bam.
You know?
Bat. There it is.
All that favor.
Oh my god, why is that?
Come on, wrong button.
What's happening?
I don't know.
Okay, wild out.
Just,
yeah.
Oh, come on!
Sorry. Okay. Even if you could read it, you're not gonna.
Oh! Woo!
Wait, hold up. Wait, we went back in. Hold up. What happened?
Do you point?
I need to, because this is.
Oh!
Just put it out. Yeah, just call it. Go get Negan, because I want to save him. Mm-hmm. Not that.
Ooh, he blocked it, but still, ooh.
Wow, look at this combat.
Look at this back and forth.
Going.
This Aaliyah, if you will.
Ooh, and a backflip. Oh no! Oh no, Shelton, no!
Monster out!
Got him! Monster! Oh!
That's
Monster! Oh! Monster! Oh! Monster! Oh! Oh!
Come on.
What does that mean? You know what that means?
Because you don't. You don't. Oh, you don't.
Monster is special.
It's the rage.
The monster is special.
The rage. Use your special.
No.
I'm a king. I like to have my shawl around my shoulders.
Look at you.
Hey, I just want to point out, I wasn't on my dominant side.
On your dominant side.
Oh.
You're so good at Tekken, you can only play on one side. Yes. That's crazy, dude.
He's so one side.
That's crazy. You're one side of Tekken player.
Hey, first of all, if he doesn't ever have to change characters, I can play in my one side.
Whoa!
What? So hold on.
To do with me?
So you're saying that simply because he has a main that he uses, his wins don't count?
Ooh.
No. I'm saying everyone has a system that helps them in their winning. Now, his may be his character. Mine is also which side I'm playing on.
Your main is the
how
side.
Is, look, hey, look, first of all, y'all don't first argue all, with my method, all right? You win how you win. You do what you, well, you ain't win yet. You got to win.
Hi. I'm the baby of the group.
No,
cause you haven't figured it out yet.
No, man, you haven't been doing anything.
Innocent bystander.
You were just standing there.
Innocent bystander.
No. In case you're wondering, guys, I really, yeah.
No.
So, were they want us to say to each other? It comes to me.
I'm trying to fool everybody. But then, you know,
wow.
I gotta be honest, right?
Shelton's just happy that he's not at the bottom of the barrel today.
I'm not. I got wins over Kofi. I got wins over, well, obviously.
You're not.
Everyone got wins over Sid.
God damn, right
leave
back
him alone.
To it.
He couldn't even let it breathe.
So yeah,
he couldn't even let it breathe.
He's already dead.
There might be a little joy that I'm not.
Yeah. Jeez. All right, watch out so I can beat the hell out of Sirach.
If nothing else, I can skate the open old partner.
You know what? You know who you get? You get Ramses.
Oh.
I'm ready to go to work. I put my suit on. So let me get look good because I dress for the job that I want, not the job that I have. But the job that I want is the job of whipping your ass.
Whoa.
And
here
we go.
Ramses. The children throw candies.
Ramses is the best.
I'm gonna start it over. Krams is number one! One, two.
Ow.
Damn. Yeah. Try to press a button. All these buttons. Can you press one button? Jesus. You can't press a button.
Hey man,
now.
Listen.
Krams
is.
Listen.
Krams is. You can't press a single button in a round or lose. There you go. Did he backspin on that just to get away?
Yeah.
That was great.
There we go.
I mean, there we go.
All right.
What do you mean, there we go?
After life, let's go. After
that's this, too much. That's too much.
That's
help.
Crazy. Oh!
Dragon.
What happens to this? Ooh, hell of a host.
The sweep. See that? Give it to me. Give it, hurt him. Hurt him. Hurt him. Fight.
What?
I don't like the way Eddie moves.
He got rhythm.
Wow. it helps.
Yeah.
Oh, it helps.
Well, yeah, it helps.
I'm glad that the developers understood that.
Yeah.
Hey, some right.
Give it to me. Russian.
Yeah.
Get up. Ooh. Okay. DDT. So, don't trust a snake.
Shining, is that it?
Go up. Go up. Okay. Let me finish. 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 Hit!
Ah! Mm. Whoa!
Oh, that's slow motion.
Yeah! There we go. Block it, yeah. Oh! Ooh. Nice.
Nice, okay.
Oh, come on. Oh my god.
I love those. Give it to me.
Whoa!
Suplex! Because I'm a king. Highly raced style. That's a finish. Back in my day. Back in my day. These kids doing too much. Fight. Give it to me. Russian. No. Comrade, put up. Get up. Get up. CR song. Great song. With Charmillionaire.
Oh!
I
got him.
Is it going to be perfect? Is it going to be perfect?
No.
Oh, God.
Whoa!
Oh,
I almost got that.
He's coming back. He ain't done yet.
Okay.
He ain't done yet.
Fight. Show him your heart.
Let's
show him your heart.
Let's
he ain't done yet.
He's gone now.
One score. It's gone now. I'm trying to do it.
Nope.
No, I'm just, it's these lows. Do you see how uneventful that win was?
I got too excited.
Don't you have something to sew?
I got too excited.
Damn.
I
got too excited. Damn. Everybody's shooting hard today. We're shooting hard today.
Well, we haven't been on Raw in a minute. Yeah. We're over here on Monday.
Ho! Ho! Ho!
Round
Christmas. Ho! Why is he bacon?
See that?
Why wouldn't he be bacon? First of all, he's not bacon.
Yeah, he's really.
Wow.
That, first of all. Okay.
Yeah, he's not even
bacon.
Can we please?
I know you thought you were gonna get perfect. Damn, I did think. Yeah. Jeez, get off me.
Damn. Well, I just came in
somewhere
here.
Like...
Hey, wow.
Oh, go!
Woo! 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 Woo!
Woo! Woo! Woo! Woo! Woo! Woo! Woo! Woo! Woo! Woo! Woo! Woo! Woo! Woo! Woo! Woo! Woo! Woo! Woo! Woo! Woo! Woo! Woo! Woo! Woo! Woo! Woo! Woo! Monorail, let's go.
Oh, right back over.
Oh.
Hey! Job. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go.
Let's take away any life.
More of a Shelbyville idea.
That's his back. That's his back. Yeah.
Fight. King got too much for that man.
Ooh, nice.
Finally!
Nice.
Finally! God! I hate that move.
Oh, you can.
Let's go! Let's go! This is a win. Let's go!
Right there.
Okay.
Damn. That's harder
than I. Hurt him. One time. Two times.
Really?
That's done.
No.
Bye. Oh, it's not. There you go. Okay. Bye.
What you gonna get?
Fight.
I'm just
fighting. I got famous
in
that. That's why he dressed like that. He did rap and do it.
Whoa.
Damn. Ooh, okay.
Why did I fall on this?
Ooh, nice. Ooh. I thought you were probably all right. Oh, nice.
Why?
Hurt him. Ooh. Give it to me.
Oh, sorry.
Come on.
Oh, yeah, no, you're happy?
Nope, sir. Give to me.
Shiny was enough.
Give to me. Hurt him.
Okay, cool.
Great.
Kofi is so much quieter than his brother and kid. Come on, talk, Kofi. See, when you talk,
that's long five. He touched me.
He touched me?
He touched me. That's not even fair.
Now get up!
He touched me.
Come here, you'll never be on the ground.
I'm begging.
He touched me.
Wait, are you
I mean, I am.
Oh, you don't. Here, I'll play somebody else. I can play a different character.
Doesn't count.
Shelton. Did you get a chance to lose yet, Shelton?
No.
You didn't get a chance to lose yet?
Not yet.
Oh!
Bro, we're on one. This guy.
Oh, there
it is. This guy, bro.
Reggie, come on in.
No.
Reggie.
I'm relaxed now.
Whoa. I'm relaxed now. Good, you got a massage?
Do you have a nickname?
Do you have a nickname? You haven't. So wait, have you not? Hold on, Reggie. Have you been officially on the channel?
Never
before.
Whoa!
Debut.
So Reggie, big debut. So you know what? So you know what? Because of that debut, I'm gonna let him jump against Cedric.
Yeah.
Hey. Debut.
Oh, geez,
we got
big debut.
Okay. So everybody here has a nickname. Austin Creed. Mr. 24/7,
aka Mr. Gacho, as in Gacho Ass.
The VGOG.
The video game OG. I'm the original round this piece.
Okay.
And Prime. He let Kofi colonize his name. He took his name from him and made him get a different name.
Hardhead.
Oh wow.
Yeah. So Prime or Hardhead.
Prime. AKA. Sorry.
Prime said.
Seti Primes.
Ooh.
Seti Prime.
Okay.
I like that.
I saw it kind of my brain buster, Buster Primes.
Oh!
Whoa.
Can you change the name of your deal to Ya Ya Ya? Because that's what people eat it. Ya Ya Ya!
It's on camera, so yes, we're doing that.
This default, is this just the normal controls? Yeah.
No, that's the outfit you have on. If you go to the controls, okay. Already set on default.
No, I changed it.
I changed it to default.
Oh!
I go default because I'm a true king.
Oh, true.
Yeah, true.
Okay, so
1-2-K, 1-2-K.
Look, I don't even really play this game like that. I'm just gonna come in, show. I'm just
is this
no. No.
Like real world?
Keep talking.
Is that more stuff?
Look,
I guess he is.
I don't really like. I'm more of a Ultimate Smash type of guy, and I dabble in a little Mortal Kombat.
Let me explain something to you. Nobody in there wants to hear anything about Ultimate Smash. This is a Tekken house. This is a Tekken boat. You either get on the boat or you get off the boat.
Off the boat.
Look.
You heard him get the F out.
See, they coming in with a whole lot of hostility right now. I just want to play a little bit of video games.
I'll see you.
No.
You want to play Tekken. You ain't here to play Tekken.
We're filming.
Whoa.
I'm ready.
You're on the wrong boat.
Yeah.
Hey guys,
come on,
we're gonna get your nickname, but we have a returning face.
Okay, so
it's Tekken 7. It's been out for a good while, but they just keep updating. It's real good.
You guys know I live in a van down by the river.
Yeah, get some Netflix going.
I got to move around just to get 5G. I keep moving the satellites on the
river. Can you hear me now?
Sorry.
Oh! I got it that time.
Uh oh.
That's it.
No.
This is YouTube. So we're using the iPad to record the video, and it, that the game is recording to the PlayStation. So I'll go home and I'll put a USB in there.
What freaking PlayStation is that?
5.
It looks, I don't know, it's like a spaceship.
I don't know what it's like.
Oh! Hey, so right now, this match is the equivalent to that extra match on the UFC fight.
Oh, just have
some spectacular stuff by guys, you don't.
Oh, I'm just blown away by the graphics. That's a lot different when I played Tekken when I was like,
young. Young.
Pumping quarters in the arcade machine at the pizza restaurant in Denver, North Carolina.
Keep going.
You ain't dead yet.
Whoa! I'm gonna get one!
All right. Good to see you, boys. Hey,
everyone!
Welcome back, baby.
Monster among men! Get these hands!
Uh-oh.
Wait a
minute! Cedric Prime is on the verge of his first win.
He changed his name, he ain't never the same.
But Reggie is not trying to just go down for
that. Little Seti Pendergrass about to put it down.
Yeah, Seti Pendergrass. Seti Gordo, wait a minute.
This dude is too tall or something for me.
What?
Oh, don't
you just. Too tall for you.
Oh,
so two tall Jones. I don't know exactly when this will air, but didn't we wrestle?
Yeah, but this is
about the same.
No, I didn't get one win. I got more victory on him.
What? Yeah!
Come on, what else you got?
Ooh, wow. Yes, Cedric Prime with his first win.
Congratulations.
Cedric Prime, you did it. Hey, wait a minute. I think under the circumstances, and this, I mean, I'm just slightly biased, I think this would be best 2 out of 3.
I think so too. Also, we need to get your nickname now.
Okay.
So, let the people know what your nickname is. To be whatever you want. Mine is Austin Creed because I own that, so I can use it later. So I set a precedent for everybody, so you can use your name outside of wrestling when you get done.
Okay.
You're welcome.
And can you say your names again so I can kind of like...
Yeah, my tour is watching in high school. I'm Austin Creed, Mr. 24/7.
AKA Mr. Gotcha, as in...
Damn. The lore, he beat me in Madden 24/7, is a thing, so we kept VGOG. He laid the groundwork. Minus Shelton coming in and playing games, we don't get to play games.
Okay.
Yeah, I took all of the ass to him and put him down
straight. Yeah.
Okay.
Set it proud because Kofi took me.
I mean, how long did Josh? I'm like on the spot right now. I can't concentrate. I
feel like you have 5 seconds.
Yeah, I feel like you want to be Smash Brothers guy. So
yeah, Smash Bros.
Smash Bros.
Splash Bros. Not Smash. Did you say Splash Bros before?
Splash Bros. Play
Ultimate Splash? Who do you play Smash?
Snake.
Okay.
Snake.
So I see him talking to Zawa, and they're comparing their Call of Duty stats. Because Zawa's like, yeah, I'm better than you. I've played like 600 hours. You haven't. And he said, oh, but in Smash. So Zawa goes, why are you talking about Smash? But his face was so true. What? He said, why Smash? Why Smash?
Come on!
Okay!
Don't take your first loss right after your first win.
Damn, Shelton, you gonna get
what a
Whoa!
What the hell? Yeah!
Prime. I want to see Prime and Mansoor.
What are you doing out there? Oh, sidestepping?
I learned that from a guy named Manu Ginobili.
Oh, Manu.
He's
sneaky.
He's
sneaky.
That's
the thing, man. I'm picking this up fast.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wait a minute.
I'm going too fast.
Got it.
He's stressing me out.
I need a month. No, to start blocking. Because when we start playing, we're just all offense, no blocking. We're still kind of like that, to be honest. We're still 4 years into this game, we just started blocking 6 months ago.
Oh.
Ooh.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Whoa.
But can Okay.
45.
Fight. What up?
Yeah.
Say we're filming, just so you know. But you're more than welcome to be on camera here. So you're on camera now, but you want to jump in. There you go. We got me.
Yeah.
First time, first time.
I don't promote nothing. I just try to figure out what I'll be doing.
Tell people, oh, I don't know what to expect, bro. Like, no, this is a Tekken boat. Like, get off this boat, man.
Yeah.
I'm the ref for this brand right now.
There we go.
Yeah.
Samurai Punk. Samurai
Punk. And we have the Samurai Punk here.
I went too early. I went too early.
Round 8.
So in this one, they added a thing. So when you're at like your last, I think it's like 10 or 15% of health, see how it's orange at the ends of the,
right.
Once you get there, you're like overpowered. So you do a little more damage, but you can press a button and you'll do like a special move you get. You connect with the first hit.
Set it, close it out.
There you go. Congrats. You wanna try it? You wanna get a game in?
No, because I haven't played in a while.
Yeah,
no, I haven't played in a while.
Hell's out of my belt.
You jump right in the shark.
This over here is like NBA, and I'm like a
street jam.
I was gonna say I might be like high school junior varsity.
I'll teach you.
I was just trying to.
What?
He takes up the whole camera so it gets you to
touch. I was just telling him that I am excited to be here. Like, this was a milestone for me. So, look, I was saying, you know. Wait, it was great. So all my guys out there, I'll see y'all next time. Peace.
I'm gonna say, should we put on some movies?
Yeah. All right.
Oh,
thank you for watching.
I got you.
Thank you.
Hey, Smash Bros.
Appreciate you. Congrats on the debut.
Congratulations, Eddie, on his first win.
Yes, congratulations.
I beat Kofi, but we ain't have that on camera.
Yeah, no. You gotta do the Smash Bros style.
Oh, no.
Yeah. So.
That's my first win. That's my guys. Just want you to know.
Just cut here.
Samurai Punk coming in, debut. Yeah. There we go. There you go. Big Ghost of Tsushima fan.
Yes. There you go. Ghost of Tsushima. Great game.
PS5 just to play that game for no other reason but that. And I haven't played my PS5 since I stopped playing Ghost of Tsushima.
Well, I need a new update.
I need a new update. Yeah, if you can, somebody out there put a word into the developers of Ghost of Tsushima, a new update, new island, new story, something
new. We love it. Back in. We love it.
Amazing game.
Appreciate y'all. Thank you for watching. Now, always and forever, keep it tight.